On the fact of corruption in the implementation of the Kumtor project, former and current deputies of parliament were detained. During the investigative actions, ex-deputies of the parliament, Ishak Pirmatov and Talant Uzakbayev, were detained on suspicion of committing a crime under the article corruption. The State Committee for National Security will keep the public informed about the progress and results on the investigation of this criminal case.